Alright, back with some Smite Arena. The 4.3 patch notes came out, and I'm super stoked for the new Thanatos skin. The fucking final boss Thanatos, which is basically Sephiroth. That's the fucking coolest thing. I'm super stoked about that. I'm gonna fucking try to get that day one, because that is just, it's awesome. I hope they don't fuck up on the voice pack, because that's very important to the whole aesthetic too. Oh man, that's gonna be cool. But yeah, so because of that, I'm thinking some Thanatos. Hopefully. Yeah, okay, that's fine. I'm gonna go Thanatos then. We have a decent team. Not the greatest, but. Oh, great. Ares and Bellona, huh? So much magic damage, too. Oh, that's cool. Oh boy. Diamond Ares, not the most confident, inspiring compared. I don't know what the fuck I'm saying. I'm out of it today. That's just me stumbling over words as usual. Okay, so let's see here. I've been trying out Mark of the Vanguard on Thanatos. Pretty solid start, I'd say. I like it a lot. I'm gonna try it out this time around too. Get the three pots each, and then it's thundering. I know I should go beads because of Ares, but my alt has a CC immunity, so if he ults me, I'm just gonna ult, because I'll get it like first usually once I build cooldown. Okay, I guess I'm taking it in the fight. Whatever. He says I'll take, but then he waited like fucking 5 hours to actually hit it. Like, what do you want? Goddamn. Doesn't really matter, you can heal anyways, but. Burst someone down the sunder right now, but I want to be a little careful. There we go. Okay, not even fucking close. Maybe I should have went beats. Jesus fucking Christ. Oh man. That was fun. Damn it. She wasn't both a low threshold, so I didn't really and Hulk. He's busy. Fabuloso. I ain't even scared. Go away. God damn. Okay. Pretty good start, but 4-2, not really. End game. Yeah. Okay, ulti ready.
The rain shall wash them away.
Bye bye. I need to get some kind of magic defense, I think. Properly, I will. I didn't hit anybody with that. Can you get away, please? Seeker next. Death's grip grows stronger. God, what do I want? Do I want blink or sprint? No. I'm trying to think what would be great. Thorns for Ares. That's why not. Oh jeez. Not even close, dude. Fucking A. Yeah, I need some kind of fucking magical defense. What is magical defense in cooldown? Genji's? I guess? Control attack speed. Yeah, why not? Yeah, look at that.
Bear your souls to me.
have life steal. What the fuck? That's so weird. I've never seen like life steal on Scylla before. I mean, she went full health, so I guess it's not like it's not working. Okay. Sure, why not?
Be right back.
Like team fight wise, I don't think. Can't kill anybody, I'm just gonna have to bail. That sucks. I need to go Titan's Bane. Something nice there, actually. Yeah, maybe. It's just, I do like no damage right now. It's ridiculous. I'm used to doing so much damage. Ares have like sovereignty, yeah, definitely. That's part of the reason. Thank you. That almost hit me in the back, that would have been fucked up. Kills right now. Really annoying.
I have to bail.
I need to go back and get some. I'm probably just gonna go screw Titan's Bane. They're dead as fuck. Maybe go like Discord or something. I don't know. Jeez, we're just not winning any fights. You got the damage too. Like him going in by himself, is he gonna fucking help though? Yeah, exactly. Wait. man. We're not winning any fights at this point. Real bad. That's not helping either. You can fucking put down 800 of the kids. Thank you. At least we're getting picked off. I mean, it's still even of a match, even though we're down, but I don't know. This one does not feel like a win to me. No, it was Genji's guard, wasn't it? Yeah. It's only 10% though. What is this one again? Yeah, let's do that instead. Odin's just constantly going in by himself though, like. There we go. She healed up. Fuck me, dude. I'm dead. Oh my god, I survived. No, I'm dead. Oh man. Fucking hell. Nerds.
You got Thunderstruck.
I yeah, I could have got any. I could have probably went back and got another kill, but I don't want to risk it at this point. It's real close. Real close game. Yeah, they got it in. Fuck. I just want to try to get that down, because it's a fucking big hit. Yeah, they've got the lead now. Where do we go for the last item?
The rain shall wash them away.
I don't even know. Should not be pushed up that far. We cannot win that. It's like they're all constantly. Yeah, a lot of my blights do. I might go brawlers the last item. At least. Oh, terrible. God damn it. Okay, cool.
Enemy has been slain.
So that, yeah, let's go brawlers. Maybe shoot pestilence.
I will cut you down.
point, I'm just killing him off, like. There we go. Alright. Ow. She's awkward. I'm the lead. Fuck me, dude. If I hit that one, I would have been fine. Oh, it's so close. Oh, man. Did some work for the team. Please, just finish it. Don't die. We're so fucking close. This is stupid. Oh no, get too bold. One fucking kill. Next kill wins. Oh my god. Please. Someone finish it, please! God damn it. He needed one more kill. Okay. Well, that was pretty shit. I mean, that was a really good game, but I think I performed like shit. Like 8-4 on Thanatos, that's pretty shitty. I guess I had top damage, so I guess I can't really complain. That was really fucking close, though. That was a pretty solid game, I'd say. I wish I could have done a little better there, but... Alright, well, thanks for watching, and I'll have more out soon.